former sponsored child when I was in grade 2. I was 8 years old.
One of my parents passed away when I was still young. That was my father. And life during that time, it was hard for us.
It was hard even to have shoes. You would go to school barefooted. You would admire some other children in their school uniforms, wearing socks and school shoes, whilst you are walking barefooted, even going to the toilet without shoes. It was hard because my family was a poor family.
Sponsorship really changed my life just because those were the ones who were paying school fees. And we were even given food.
I also enjoyed the benefits of the textbooks being sponsored by Plan International. And we were given those textbooks. And that changed my life because I could study hard using those textbooks. And it even inspired me to work even harder than I should have done. I worked even harder.
As a teacher this time, I'm really enjoying the benefits of Plan. I'm trying to make and trying to insist them to make sure that they can be like me or go as far as what I've done in my life.
Child sponsorship inspired me to work harder. Because I realized it wasn't a right to be sponsored, but it was a privilege that came my way. So I thought someone would have been given this privilege, but he wasn't or she wasn't, it was me. Then truly I have to work hard towards that for showing appreciation of what has happened to me.